What we're gonna do is form up into four groups of three with an instructor in each car, so it'd be four groups of